welcome back. I'm not going to be doing a video game episode this week because I am at SeaWorld. Yes! And so I'm going to be showing you this these exhibits here in the conservation station. Over here is a pretty snake. Right over here. I love snakes. I have one at home. I have a ball python at home that I can't. This is a green tree python. It's big compared to mine.
Yeah.
Let's see. I wonder what's over here. Oh yeah! This! Cutest history. This is a speckled titmouse.
What is it?
A speckled titmouse.
Okay.
Climbing up on that gray stick. They're so fluffy. Look at all that fur. And over here is... What? Over here is something. Oh yeah, the king snake. So pretty. Never seen one that scales that color before.
King snake.
It's cool. Let's keep moving. There's some smaller exhibits over here. There's some smaller exhibits over here that we can look at. So let's go take a peek at those.
One had a bug in
it. Let's see.
One had a bug in it.
Dragon.
Hi, Luna. Take a picture.
See that?
Yeah.
Here, the scaly thing in there, spikes on it, and you can see it. It's got its heat lamp going, sleeping like always. That's what beardies do. And our next one. Let's see, this is a Madagascar hissing cockroach. Ooh!
One's climbing on the wall. And two are inside, and one's climbing upside down.
Oh, so gross.
What do you think?
Yeah. The snow.
And let me see the
fish. What is over here?
Okay.
Over here is...
It's a blue-tongue snake, and he's way back behind his water dish.
A blue-tongue snake behind the water dish. You can better see it from over here. You can see his tail. Right in between those leaves there.
It's kind of hidden there.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what else we can find.
See what else. See.
How about one?
Over here. Let's go and get it. These are some bigger animals. A lot bigger.
Wait.
Just a giant African millipede. Mm-hmm. Where is it?
It's moved somewhere.
Where is it?
Oh, in there.
Oh my god, I'm here. Oh, a spotted newt.
Where is it? It's back there still.
Oh, where?
In between there, you can just see it. You can see it shining.
Back in there by the fruit?
Yes.
Are the vegetables?
Yes.
Oh, I think you can just barely see it.
Yeah. And over here is...
Here, let's scooch over. Let's train. A millipede is...
Well, in here is that giant frog. An ornate horn frog. It's a horn frog? Okay, so I've been here before, and I guess I got what it was wrong. I thought this was a bullfrog. And in here, there are emperor spotted newts. They don't move around that much. This is pretty cool to see. They are water drinks. I'm pretty sure they can go on land. I don't know. I don't remember if they can breathe water or not. I mean, air.
Daddy, a toad.
I can't remember if they can go out of the water.
Can't see shaggy body.
Why is Swedish?
That's a good question.
Kind of pointless.
Maybe they want us to have
a... All right.
Oh. Now we get to some huge animals outside. And up here is the
Emperor Scorpion?
Yeah, Emperor Scorpion.
I see it. It's right there. It's that black
these
guy.
These things are vicious when they're upset. It looks like the cricket that was in there taunting it last night is gone.
What was that?
Last time we saw this, it was standing right there, and there was a cricket on the tree that was like chirping, and it was like taunting it because that's its food. It's gone now. Which makes sense. Of a snake. This is like 10 times the size of mine. Probably even bigger.
It looks like a snake, but big.
God. This could eat my snake for a snack. Not even a full meal. Goodness.
Look at that sheen though.
It's pretty though. Very pretty.
I'm humongous.
A Burmese python.
What type?
A Burmese python. They're pretty, but they're gigantic.
I believe they're the biggest species.
That's reticulated python.
Oh, is it? A retic is bigger than a berm.
Retic and retics are longer, anacondas are bulkier, so when you're talking about biggest, it depends on which stat you're looking at.
Mom, I can't see.
And over here is an armadillo. Might not be able to see it. It loves to hide.
Is he hiding in there again?
I see scales.
Mom, I want to see.
He's hiding in there. And there's one last thing here, and then I don't know what it is yet. I can't see it from here. Oh, it's the alligator snapping turtle.
What is it?
It's a turtle, not a table.
What type?
Alligator snapping turtle. I said table instead of turtle. Its name is Spike. There he is. This has got a little advisory message. Snapping turtles do not make good pets. I can see why. These things could eat a hand with one snap of its jaw. But I think that's all the time I have for today. That's so cool. Thank you for watching, liking,
bye.
Commenting, and subscribing. Bye!